This used to be the community of Prairie Grove, east of Diboll. And that's their current church, which is still in use. And way down yonder is their cemetery.